With the popping frog, you can cover a lot more water. And if you want to throw it around isolated targets that you would normally throw like an EPOP on, but it's a little bit too thick or too much cover, you can do that. Flappin frog works pretty good too. Flappin frog, midnight walker. Nice little bass. First one I've caught on it right there. Pretty Mississippi River fish.